So, after 12 hours of sharing my screen, I finally woke up at 3 p.m. and yes, I know, 3 p.m, yes. But that's besides the fucking point. I respawned and saw a new base outside. But it wasn't new for me to see a new base after logging in. Because friends like to fuck around because they're bored.
What do you mean?
There's a fob outside.
True screen. Do you have a rating?
I don't think so. I don't hear anyone. There's a fob just sitting there.
Oh, hop on.
I don't know if it's an actual rain. I just woke up and it's, you know, just when I'm running around a base fest and I see it's a fucking fob. No, see that. I'm like, guys, did someone build a fob to troll us?
Just, yeah, but look at the raid base, bro. Like, it's not even properly facing the base.
Nah, I know. Oh, there we go. Four people? Three.
Only two.
Oh, no rocket launchers. Oh no, that guy has a rocket launcher.
Yeah, yeah, the back one does. Where's the others?
Okay.
Oh, it's all high qual.
Oh, that's
They just all upgraded it.
Could you take a
screenshot?
Let me see.
Yeah.
I don't know. I don't know about that. I might.
All right. Yeah, we're insta rating it. I take it back.
I'm loading. I'm putting it in my bag. Oh, I changed my name. Like completely.
Wait, you should find a
rocket.
Rockets.
Yeah.
I hear rockets. Yep, rockets.
It's like
eight of them.
There's like six. At
okay,
least.
So get on.
Oh, yeah, they're booming. They're booming.
Someone go get the rocket. Can that be your job?
I'm dropping down,
Okay. Funny thing is...
The funny thing is, you're not winning this, mate.
Woods.
Aussies are better than you.
We were hoping you were on.
Okay, ready?
Get
ready. We're gonna go send it on lot right now.
When I'm standing here not as a man, but as a force of fucking nature. I'm here because every drop of blood in my veins is screaming out for retribution! With every beat of my fucking heart, I'm here to maim, kill, and destroy every iota of what's in my way. The way of getting what I've known I've deserved every second of being in this forsaken shitty place. I'm not standing for anything less 1 second longer. Will you stand for it? Are you gonna sit there and take it for one more moment? Or are you sick and tired of the cretinous, wretched, lowlifes doing whatever they want and taking all your shit? I'm here to send a message, boys. Is that what you're here for? That's what I'm here for.
Yeah.
And that message is time. It's fucking time.
Can we have the party light on, Trout? Yeah.
Stay frosty, boys.
Yo, I'm frosty. Music either.
Australia.
Yes, sir.
Take
this fuel out of the scrap.
Yes, just land us anywhere. It doesn't have to be next one.
Alright, we're gonna meet underneath the fucking power line. I'll say
we can start there really close.
Sir?
I think so. I think Rob and Ed are the ones that have the rockets, and they're the ones that need to start blowing balls.
Okay, we need to go a little. We need to go a little bit east. A little bit east.
Roger. Head east.
Okay,
was
you guys pulling up in the
scrapyard vehicle?
Yeah,
there's
two power lines here.
Are we lined up with the base?
Focus deuces. Break deuces.
We need to be locked.
One, two, three, four, five.
Base is
together.
Some of our guys to respawn at base and start driving.
Be careful, holy shit. You good? They're sending up the volume.
Like, Yeah, no, I mean, start lobbing. Let's start lobbing. If you have a launcher and rockets, come start lobbing rockets.
I'm gonna watch the gatehouse.
Somebody fucking get rid of this.
And rubber bounties.
All birds are up.
Where are you?
Take
Wood.
Take
Wood.
I'm rolling the door.
That boom, brother, go get my shit.
I can't. You're down here.